Comparing stocks, AstraZeneca versus Pfizer. I'm in the waiting list to get an experimental vaccine. Vein of gold and silver here, and tray flip tray is what I do. Hello everyone. When the COVID-19 started, I did a few voluntary jobs at the clinic. Since the beginning, once a week, I have been delivering grocery bags from the food bank to the people who need them. And now it is coming my last assignment. I am planning to get an experimental shot. The University of Oxford, AstraZeneca, and many other groups which are collaborating with them are getting ready to start phase number 3. I went to the hospital looking for how to get in the researching, and I found the Virology Research Clinic. I asked them what to do to get in. They told me, and I did. Now, in a few weeks, I will get a call to start the process. Let's compare a few stocks, AstraZeneca versus Pfizer. AstraZeneca's price, 57. Pfizer, 38. Now, you will see the charts. The blue points are when they pay dividends. Here is the chart of AstraZeneca, and here is the chart of Pfizer. Both of them pay dividends. However, AstraZeneca pay less than Pfizer. AstraZeneca pays almost 2.5%, and Pfizer pays almost 4%. Let's compare PE and ratio. AstraZeneca is higher than Pfizer. Both of them are really liquid. However, AstraZeneca has less volume than Pfizer. Now, let's check how much money the companies are getting in. AstraZeneca, 26 billion, and Pfizer, 49 billion. Now, let's check the debt. Based on the fact that each company is making different amount of money, the percentage are 58% on debt, AstraZeneca, and Pfizer, 47%. My conclusion, I like both of them, but not in the same way. I like Pfizer to invest, and I like AstraZeneca to speculate. In fact, I already bought Pfizer, and here is my transaction. The day after tomorrow, I will buy AstraZeneca as well. They have to call me in a few weeks to start the process to get the vaccine. And when it will happen, I'm positive that there will be news around. People will buy. And also I believe the earnings will be positive. So I really believe that I can make some money in a short period of time with AstraZeneca transaction. Thank you very much for watching, and thank you very much for the friendly mail from Germany. This is really, really exciting. You know, this mail is coming from so far away. I really appreciate your time. And wow, thank you. Wow, thank you too. Wow, one sticker. Cool, man. Yes, sure enough. A sticker will be on your way, bro. I will send you as well a small magnet. Thank you.